Hello.
How are you today?
I'm fine.
You're fine?
Yes.
Are you sleeping?
No.
Are you hungry?
No.
Are you crazy?
No.
Okay, good. Can you introduce yourself?
Yes. My name is Chen Ling. I'm 9 years old. I'm from Vietnam. My friend is called White.
It's White, wow. Chu Ling.
Yes.
Can you spell your name?
Yes.
H. Good. And you said, what was your favorite color?
My first color is white.
Can you spell white?
W-H-I-T-E.
Good job. Let's keep going. Look at these animals, okay?
Yes.
Show me the rhino.
It's a rhino.
It is a rhino.
Yes.
Now tell me, is the rhino faster than the lion? Where's the monkey?
This monkey.
Uh-huh. Is the monkey smaller than the tiger?
Yes, it is.
Uh-huh. I need you to tell me a sentence, okay?
Okay.
Let's do a giraffe and a rhino.
The giraffe is taller than rhino.
Now we'll do rhino, giraffe, and big.
The rhino. Smaller than giraffe.
Smaller?
A
bigger. Maybe. Another one kind of tricky. That's okay, good job. What animal is your favorite?
My favorite animal is lion.
Oh, is it? Oh, scary. Now look at the next part. It's about weather. Do you know how is the weather today?
Today is rainy.
Do you like the weather today?
No.
Me neither. When it's rainy, do you wear shorts and t-shirt?
Yes.
Sometimes. What do we need when it's rainy?
I need an umbrella, rain boots.
Very good. Can you show me the windy weather?
There.
Windy. Very good. What weather is this? What weather is it?
It's snowy.
And how's the weather here?
It's cloudy.
When it's cloudy, what do you do?
I
like it. When it's sunny, what do you do? So the next part here is this country. What country is this?
It's Vietnam.
And we are here, right?
Yes, Ho Chi Minh City.
We are in Ho Chi Minh City?
Yes. Hanoi.
Ah, where's Hanoi?
This.
Ah, okay, good. Now tell me, how do you get to how do you get to Hue? Get the red train?
Yes.
And how do you get to Da Nang?
I get to plane.
You get there by plane?
Yes.
Okay, one more. How do we get to Sapa?
I get by train too.
A train too? That's pretty convenient. Very interesting, cool. What is your favorite place in Vietnam? City. I like that. Okay, here you can see there's pictures of young children and older children. This is about you, okay? Can you tell me what were you like when you were young and what are you like now?
When I'm 3 years old, I
but now I am clean. Can you tell me about your friend?
My friend. My friend was silly as 5 years, but now they are smart.
Oh, very interesting. What's your friend's name?
My friend is Gwen.
Very cool. Let's keep going. Oh, that didn't work. Next part is some endings and some beginnings. Can you match them to make a word?
Okay. Home. Boy. Rope. Nose.
Okay.
Dog.
The rope, huh? I don't know what this one is.
Dog.
Don't know it. That's okay. There's 4 pictures.
Yes.
What 2 pictures show bad friends?
Yes, 1 and 2.
Why are they bad friends? They're being bad to the boy. They're not nice.
Yes.
They're laughing.
Okay,
why are they good friends?
Yes. They share a toy.
Do you share toys with your friends?
Yes.
Do you share snacks with your friends?
Yes.
Oh, that's so nice. Let's keep going. The last picture, where is this?
This is Zoom.
Yeah, now we're going to use these pictures too, okay? Can you show me where are the fruits?
What's this?
1. 2, good. What fruit is yellow and green? What fruit is yellow and green? This one or this one? This one. What is it?
Pineapple.
Is this your favorite fruit?
No.
What is your favorite fruit?
My favorite fruit is grape.
Grape. So I can take the pineapple, I can put it next to the zebra, okay?
Yeah.
I put it down. Now, can you find the lizard?
Lizard.
Can you put the lizard under the giraffe?
Yes.
Is it under the giraffe? That's better. Put it down. Now, find 1 toy.
So?
Toy. That's a toy? What color is this toy?
The toy is orange and red.
Do you know the name of this toy?
It's skateboard.
A skateboard. Now put the skateboard next to the little boy.
Yeah.
Good job. Alright, we're all finished. Mm-hmm.